There you go. I'm gonna do a run. If I don't get it first try, I might reset. I have the world record now. Though I want 190 now. And hey, Setaran. I'm crazy. Well, thanks. The record has been chasing for 3 different persons in a 1 day. First I had it, then Paper Mario, then me, Topo, me. Whatever. If there won't be all 7 signs in a stages, that would mean you have to get Bianco 1. I got this timer a while ago, about 10-15 minutes ago. Thanks, Holo.
You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the R button.
I'm not sure what Dobo is doing. I'm pretty sure he's doing attempts too, or he's practicing. So fun. I think sub 120 is much easier than sub 130. I feel like it is. This and yesterday has been so hype, dude. Like, people has been so exciting. Even I have been so excited about this new glitch.
Quite an unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
I think I will be excited still tomorrow. We'll see. Was it 117? 170.54. That cuts out the whole Kalato pitch.
Court is now in session. As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint.
Yeah, this is crazy.
The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life.
When Noki Pay timer says 116.50-something, that means I'm in a base for sub 130. Because the Corona Mountain and Bowser bike takes 3 minutes overall. Remember that. If you are here when you see the good run going on.
This horrible
sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal.
Hey, Alfkiski. Thanks. The new any percent is 44 signs plus Bowser, which is 45. But it's 44. The old any percent was 49 plus Bowser. Hit your name. I play with the GameCube controller, obviously, because the game is GameCube game 2.
Critters, look! On the statue's head!
I will highlight that run, by the way, and upload it on YouTube if I don't get a new BB today anymore. I have finished two runs today. I got 1, 2, 2, 35. Then this time what I have now. Or was it 45? 35 it was, yeah. Oops. Yeah, it was 35, so I saved 2 minutes over my old PB. Playing on emulator wouldn't be overloaded because of the loading times are slightly better in emulator. As far as I know, and I wouldn't prefer anyway to play on emulator because, you know, Dolphin.exe has stopped working and you can't really fix that. Also, my computer will probably run emulator, and I wouldn't play on emulator anyway if I would. I'm not recording. I don't care about recording these runs. I just want to run and having the commentary next to video splits and so on is much better than the only the video. Yeah, I stream like every day, almost every day. I won't say I stream often. Yeah, emulator can crash easily. Like I said, Tolkien that .exe has stopped working. And you can't do anything for it. You can't really even predict it, I think. And of course the loading times are better, as far as I know. The loading time will be unfair because none of the consoles can do the same loading time than the Elfin emulator. I would honestly record my runs if I would have better computer to run recording software and the stream at the same time, but I don't have good computer at the moment. I think I will have a new computer soon, by the way. Hopefully, I will get one. I have never built own computer, by the way. I will build it. Try at least. Hey Chris, thanks. I didn't got FF9 yet. I will get it next week. We'll see. I bought it on Wednesday, I think. Wednesday or Thursday I bought that, yeah. So it will come here next week. Yeah, Demoli, I have 120 already. What? eBay, yeah. I bought it from eBay. It wasn't bidding war, so it was kinda cool. Also, it's not the player's choice, the platinum version, it's the original, the black PlayStation thing, you know? Not the platinum, you know? I really want to play that game now. Other one is broken. Yeah, it's PAL version. I checked the region and it was PAL version. And it will run 50 Hz, which is lower. But it's fine. I want to play the game. First of Kelata Beach. My reaction of the Kelata Beach skip, when I saw the video first time, I said in my mind, are you for real? Are you for real? Is this real? I was so paranoid all of a sudden because I couldn't believe it. These backup strats, man. (laughs) That was really cool backup strat, I have to say. I think I could stream it actually. Final Fantasy 9. I really need to play something chill besides running too. The skip saves 10 minutes, by the way. It's my rogue estimate. I won't say it's 10 minutes because I have got 120.36 already. And it's actually a little bit worse than my 131 run or something like that. I think it's slightly bad than that. Or maybe I just got better. Tornadoes so far. Will there be one or not? No tornadoes, that's good. Yes, sir. You can help me, I will ask if I need. My skip split was blue, so it was the best split ever. So I will pretty much lose time always, unless I have really amazing gameplay all of a sudden here. The skip is coming now. The next split is that skip itself. I might continue if I get it second try, but I don't promise. My time is kind of good now, so getting it second try might not give me chances to have a BB. New PP, I mean. Yeah, this was found yesterday. I was just checking my Twitter at that point when someone, Jumpy Loof, linked me a video and I was like, what? What? Is this real? Is this. Are you for real? Also, the skip is coming now. Be ready. Got it. First try. Blue. Seven. Nice. I almost forgot. I have to remember that always now. Bad. It's fine. I'm really glad there's no Gelato Pits anymore. What was that? I have to check something. If this run dies. Yes, hello. Thanks, Edward. USA is getting wrecked, man. Yes. That was just a high sake. Olympic fun. Please, no. Honestly, I should have saved my first run with Gelato Pits skip. Maybe I should remake those splits. Just make a new vial with it. I want to remember that. When I was young, Gelato Pits skip, my first Gelato Pits skip run took 1 hour 24 minutes 24 seconds. 6-9 again. Good RNG. Hey, Metalla. Back, accept it. It's fine. Steve Laura. Cycle. If it happens, I don't know what to say. It can happen, is like, why it bothered me? Nope. When the Spianta is around this spot walking, it's not enough. When he's around here stopped, then it will make it over there. Otherwise, I wouldn't want to risk myself. I didn't get an early cycle in my PP, so I'm fine with this. Unless he stands there for 10 to 20 seconds. Like that. What? Hey Chris, 4. Say can go home. Hey, Brandaddy, I'm good. That camera angle, why it happens? Skips. I cannot think anything. I really cannot think anything. What could happen next? Like similar to Kelto Beach skip? No, I can't think anything. What could happen? I just feel like only time savers are found now. from Finland. Hey, Chippy's around on Twitter. What he will say. My middle of the run was like kind of terrible, honestly. I was like messing around. But my ending was quite good. Bounce boy, I was thinking that if the game checks for Gelato 8 sign, as it thinks you have beaten seventh sign already, which is Shadow Mario. If that is possible, and we can trick the game by that, you can skip fighting against Shadow Mario in Gelato Beach. I hit the reeling, are you kidding me? Well, I got that one. I saved that situation. Good. I saved that. Let's keep this discussion in other than ice hockey now, so please. What do I do for work? I don't work, I go to school. I have worked before, and I have to say, waking up 4 a.m. is like nothing what I would like to do. Waking up 6 a.m., 7 a.m. is fine for me. I would accept that, but not 4 a.m. 4 a.m. That was just last year when I was doing summer job and my school job thing. Do a hard mikä se on? Job practice. I don't know the real word. Sunshine Engineering. I wish. I'm good, Arcarian. And hey. I kind of messed it up in Bina Park, but it's fine, as long as I don't fail now. And yes, I get that 6th red coin blind. I timed the jump out of the or from the cage, then I will get the coin every time when I jump at the right timing. I lost a lot of time here, wow. Wow. I should work on my Odyssey Egg achievements too, but I'm just lazy and the game is so long. One of the longest Final Fantasy games. Cycle so easy. What I just said. Corona early would have been wound years ago if the loading zone would exist behind the gate, but it doesn't exist. Developers for this game were smart for not putting the loading zone there, and only making it appear when the flood cutscene happens, which happens when you beat all the Shadow Marios. I think I messed it up this in my PB too. Well, I did it now. Checking if I can. No coconut means just I don't want coconut RNG because this sign is RNG. What fruit Yoshi wants is RNG. If it's papaya, it's the best. If it's coconut, it's the worst. Banana is the second best. Pineapple is the third. Throw it here, but it's kind of inconsistent. Thank you. there's a thing now what I want to know about. Does the game check if you have beaten Shadow Mario, if you have episode 8 sign? If so, you can skip Shadow Mario fights, but I believe it won't check for that. You can't really cheat the game. But I believe it won't be, if it won't be possible, we won't save more time. It won't be like minutes saved. Almost minutes. Around 50 seconds. And it's a lot. Like, I don't know, does the game check for the 8th sign? Like, if it checks for the 8th sign, the game thinks you already have 7th sign. Which means you have beaten Shadow Mario, but I don't know, does it check? It needs to be tested, but I don't have the file for it. And making a new file would mean I have to make a completely fresh file. Oh, yeah, that's true, that, by the way, that's true, yeah. By doing the Gelato Beach skip from episode 6 sign, it means episode 8 sign doesn't matter. I forgot that. Yeah, it's true. The game doesn't check for the 8th sign, it checks for the 7th sign, always. Yeah, just ignore me. It was just a... It's been known then already. I wasn't just thinking about the GBA version. Well, Elm, I just forgot. What about that? You have played the game for 50 minutes. I have played it for over 1000 hours. mud ball. I'm not sure am I going to ESA. If I go old, I will go. And I wish this world, this will be played in a ESA by someone at least. And do the skeletal bits skip. I have had to kill a lot of people. Ice cream is awesome. Tested. Though it will be more usable in 120 signs than any person. Yeah, the skip was found yesterday. I've been so excited after that. My runs doesn't end in a peanut park, Rico Harbor, or peanut village that much. Usually my runs died in a Kelto Beach, so I'm glad it's out. Even nervous, that's really nice. KTP player. I'm ahead. I think sub 120 will not be that simple actually, but we'll see. Bad. Not bad, I have to say. Quite good. How in the world I'm gonna tense my muscle in the right hand? I can't spam spray better without having the tense on. It's fine. Oh, that's a good split actually. We are on way to get a sub 120, are we? We are. blue. I never want to do that one second time saver ever again. I lost my couple runs to that just because I wanted to save the second pack or seconds or time. Well, same thing. Nice. Glad that worked. Strat. Gimpu was one extra cycle in my PP. Will do 120 signs again when I get a good time in any present, which will be 120, sub 120 at the moment. Good start.
Hey,
too. Two extra cycles so far. No, that's spot. More bubbles. Two extra cycles. So not so bad. Bad. Bad, 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 bad. Yes, I jumped for no reason, but it was good. I won't skip both of the stages, Sirena and Gelato. But I would rather skip Gelato actually. Because of auto-scroller, Gelato 4. Spin jump when I need them. Damn it. Well, it's fine. I lost a couple seconds. my Noki base quite as solid in my PP. We'll see, can I keep my lead? I wouldn't mind if I don't. This is good practice. Yeah, I will lose 4 seconds. 4.5, well, okay. 4.5. What is this? Lost time. I lost even more time. I lost all of my time. Second ahead. I can save like a few seconds in Bowser, but that's not a lot. In a previous PP, I died. That's why I saved time there. And my Noki 6 wasn't perfect, by the way, so I can save time there. Easy. Cutscene skip. God. I made that strat, if someone wonders. Usually it's the kind of different that you make him to spin, then you go for the cutscene skip by hitting the dude. Then I made my own custom strat, because I didn't like the old way anymore. I really recommend to watch other speedrunners doing any percent runs now. I'm pretty sure there is like at least two other Sunshine runner doing any percent with Galata Beats skip. You should check Super Mario Sunshine directory game list from Twitch. I have the record at the moment, and I have to I will say that the record at the moment is quite solid, but it can't be beaten. Sub 120 can happen. That's like my goal at the moment. So, Noki 6, Noki 7, and Bowser left. Bad start and bad secret, in my opinion. Not even nervous. And there goes this pro strat, sadly. Oh. Well, it's fine. I saved 5 seconds, okay. Not even the best Noki 6. DP player, check my description of my personal records. It's there. No RPA, no from warp is there. That's the old strat, but I like it more than the new strat. I'm kind of inconsistent at the spam spraying sometimes. Well, sub 12030? Question mark. My worst any percent run was like almost 3 hours, and I didn't reset it that much. I just wanted to run different games. When I got better, I wanted to get better time in Sunshine. That's how happened it. Not even nervous. I'm not. Well. There goes the quick cycle. It's fine. If I still want to BB, I have to YOLO the bot. Should I do it? Well, not that YOLO, but almost. This might be not. I wouldn't mind if it's not the new BP. We'll see. My Bowser bike wasn't that great in before 1 second BP. Better BP. BP. 1:20:32 now.